Oh, so anyway, let's get into the game here. Gonna pull up our save game. I did read a little strategy. I was reminded there's two secret dungeons before the end. That'll be interesting. Not really secret, I should say optional. And I was reminded of why you would want to upgrade Ronfar's chance dice. I don't necessarily agree with it, but the chance dice is the only one that has a chance of raising party members from the dead condition, or the gone condition as it's called. So, no chance dice, no resurrection, and it's not even a sure shot either. It's like a 50-50 shot. Speaking of that, I don't even have any angel tears right now because I used them up on that last guy. So Nal said he would melt some icebergs, which should be right around here-ish. I have a feeling this is Horum. I don't know. Just it's a city we couldn't get to previously. Pretty sure that's Horum. What else can we get to? I mean, we're in the dragon ship, so we can pretty much get anywhere we want these days. Okay. Oh, maybe that's not Horum. I remember seeing a bridge like that earlier. Oh! That's the Blue Dragon Cave. That is totally the Blue Dragon Cave. It looks just like the White Dragon Cave, but it's blue. All right, this is definitely Horum, and I found the cave a little early. Not that it's really a spoiler, because, you know, hey, now we know where we're going. Also, is that secret area I found there? Everything's getting all wrapped together. All right, so let's take this conspicuous ramp. What else is here? I mean, we don't fight monsters on the overworld anymore, so you might as well see what else is here. Okay, so there's a single party area there. And there's this town. Maybe that's not Horum. Maybe that's something else. Nice cape going on here. Whoa. Let me see if I can pull up my chat now. There we go. Chat's up. Yeah, we actually have viewers. Let's see if we can... That's not getting me in the town, is it? Nope. I gotta park the ship a little farther away. Oh, so annoying. Gotta remember, he always gets out on the right side of the dragon to ship destiny, I think. Okay, this is Horum. We're loading in Western Katarina. South of here lies the Maria Zone. What wonderfully named things. I'd stay away from there if I were you. Why don't you stay here and learn karate? Oh. God, is this gonna be just like a normal-ass town? God, Horum is just going to be a normal, boring-ass town, isn't it? Nothing around the outside there. Oh, let's get back in the town. Loading screens. All right. We're here to learn karate. Come in. What fine thing can I assist you with today? Okay, that's a little weird. You don't sell angel tears. Oh, hey! It's that thing I needed in the last battle. Now I'm probably never gonna need it. Let's buy one. Have Ruby keep that. Speaking of Rube buying things, alright, so you've got the tri-ring and the crest. You've got the tri-ring and the tail. You've got the crest and that ring. Yeah, I think we should be good. Oh, right. Wrong button to save. It's about to hit a different button to save there. So, of course, if you are watching, feel free to hop into chat. We do, it will come up on the broadcast, so keep that in mind. Welcome, welcome. We try my excellent armory. Platinum armor. Blazing robe. Seal wrap. All right, so the seal wrap... I know who's got that. I don't want to give it away. Wow. Already your set bonus is getting destroyed there, hero. Routine wisdom. That's pretty good. Defense power and wisdom increase. This will make magic endurance go up, wisdom goes up. Yeah, we'll do that. Ooh, she's the only one who can use this. Oh, interesting. So these are head slot items. Unique head slot items, that's a new thing. Alright, so let's sell the old crap. Man, I have so many angel rings in my equipment. And this should be weapons. Blast enemy. So we've established blast enemy seems to mean nothing. Thor's hammer. I think we're just gonna go with the higher attack thing and be done with it. So I don't want to mess with any of that other stuff, because I have a good idea what happens. Oh, that reminds me, I better sell the junk I don't need anymore. Now, I'm gonna sell this. Man, I'm just carting a load of bunch of crap. Alrighty. He's worthy of Thor's hammer. I know, right? He's worthy. This drunken, perverted gambler is worthy. Not Captain America. Fuck that guy. I can't believe how many schools teach karate in this town. This is going to be a tough decision. I wish there weren't so many choices. Maybe I should find out which dojo won the competition last year. You know, not a bad way to determine that. I can go behind that house. Going to all the houses, talking to the foreign people. I've worked hard to master wind karate, but it seems so wrong. Do you think that it's the technique of cowards? You said it, I didn't. Coward. What is wind? Let's see. This is the dojo with the most effective karate technique. We never lose. Our special technique is called wind karate. It'll cost you 1,000 silver to enter our dojo. I am the owner of the Wind Karate Dojo. If you want to fight me, come on, charge at me. Ha ha! Our motto is, he who fights and runs away lives to fight another day. See, I won by running away. Cool, huh? So, yep, that's what they've dubbed them to be. Okay. Not very impressive karate there. What about this place? They've got two levels. This dojo's the best in the whole village. The meals here are just so tasty. It's pretty hard to believe, but Lunquit Wong Lee's dojo. I think he's going to make trouble around here. If our master was well, he could beat Lun. Well, since he's sick, why don't you fight Lun? Me? Oh, I'm sick too. Ha! Ha! Can't you tell? The tournament is very close at hand, but everyone in our dojo is sick. I guess we're going to miss another one. I'm the master of this dojo. I can beat anyone, including that wimp Lun. But unfortunately, I have a cold and can't go outside right now. Alrighty. Well, that's not gonna tell us anything. Master Lun is one of the four heroes of Athena. Some say he's the toughest one of them. I just think he's so dreamy. I think I'm gonna puke. I don't understand why Lun was expelled for trying to teach his karate. The karate that he was teaching has no place in this world. Woo! No place in this world. Not even at, Discount Bob's Karate House of Death. I've heard that this god Zophar is going to be revived from the dead. I'd pay some good money to see something like that. You poor soul, you don't know what Zophar will do to this place. Look, the lights, they're fading. Don't you just love a good eclipse? Wow. All my life, I've sat here thinking about the past. You know, I just don't know how we survived this long. Hey, I'm gonna win the competition this year. What are you laughing at? After I kicked Lun's butt, I'm gonna come and pay you a little visit. Who are you? Why are you bothering me? Don't you know there's a martial arts tournament to prepare for? Lun? You're looking for Lun? There's no one by that name here. Go ask Wong Lee in the back room if he knows anyone by that name. He might get lucky. Now leave me alone. Lun taught me the way of Blue Dragon Karate before he went away. Everyone in the dojo used to want to be as good a pupil as he was. But now he spit on the ground he walked on. He has betrayed us all. Wong Lee over there is the master of this dojo and leader of Horem. He is also the one who taught Lun everything he knows. Wong Lee has announced a tournament to gauge Lun's true power. I've heard that you may know where Lun is. Please, Sensei, I must find Lun and gain entry into the tournament. I've not seen clothes like yours before. What discipline did you study? Blue Dragon Karate, Sensei. My knowledge comes from a master of long ago. What do you want to enter the tournament? Fame, fortune, revenge. Waxing on and off of various household objects. No, I once tried to deny the power instilled in me by my master. But now, I can escape my destiny no longer. I must fight to know that I'm just gonna randomly decide to do this now. Okay, your spells will be better. The time has come for me to go up to my past. It's the only way. Excuse me, what's she talking about? Costume change.
Once I tried to bury the past, but it will not be buried. The knowledge haunts me. I will deny it no more. And so it has come to this. I must now embrace what I once despised. My past. My sins. My life will never be the same again.
This is so melodramatic.
The circle is closed. This is my destiny.
So melodramatic. At least she gets better moves now. My new skill combines the power of Blue Dragon Karate and the grace of dance. I sense that all doubt has been cleared from your mind, Grasshopper. Remember, you must control your power and confidence, never in fear. If you are fearful of your power, you will die a fool's death. Lun is powerful, but he has also forgotten the true meaning of karate. I sense that you will show him the power comes in many forms. Understand, Sensei. I am ready to take my place. Ah, yes, little one. The tournament. Here, take this. You cannot enter the tournament without us. Receive the invitation. It's always nice to know that we, when we go to the Death Karate Tournament, you know, are gonna obey the rules and have our invitation rather than just crashing it. Did you just change your clothes out in the open? No. She came over here. She totally came over here and changed. You're entering the special tournament. Are you sure you want to fight Lun? He's strong. Battles with him seem to last only seconds. They'll probably last a little bit longer. It's boss battle and all that crap. The karate that Lun has perfected is purely evil. I can't believe that the Wong Li has invited him to the tournament. I'm certain there will be trouble of some sort. Mark my words. You know, Street Fighter was popular at this time. Just saying. Heel ring. Oh, I got one of those. Ah, you have come to examine our wares. You know, there are many dojos in Horum. Some for weapons combat and some for hand-to-hand combat. Any student of the dojos in the Horum can enter the tournament. Blah, 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 blah. The tournament. What does it say in the packet? Okay, that's it. If anyone else loses their packet, you are out of the Street Fighter tournament. It's Robot Chicken Sushi Rolls. Go look it up. I heard that Wong Li was behind the secret tournament that's been called. It's not very secret. Everyone knows about the secret tournament. Worst secret tournament ever. Was strong enough to beat Lun. Wong Li was his master, but now he fears Lun's power. Ooh. And I know Wong Li could not actually be his original name, too. Shh! What a transformation! I would have never guessed you were a fighter. So you've come to fight in the tournament, have you? Good luck, Frog Licker. The dancer takes a self-defense course, and now she's a karate whiz. That's the best joke I've heard all day. We'll see who's the joke when I finish the tournament, Pinhead. Okay. What an asshole. Oh wow, the music has not gone back to the Horum standard. And now, we're gonna go back and buy the obvious stuff for Jean. And you know what, she might even have that stuff. Yeah, she does. She already has it. You know, there was no point. Yep, she's already got that stuff. So, now Jean has new magics. That's really it. She has magic that is not crap. She has Hadoukens! Woo! Energy shockwaves and the Comet Tail attack. So she's got all this. And then she still has her dance. And I did look it up. There is a good thing to upgrade her dance for. But I'm probably never going to use it anytime soon. Especially not when apparently I am behind on leveling Ronfar's spells. Like, I probably should have just picked one of Lamina's spells to level up. Like, leveling up both fire and ice is proving to be quite taxing. So that's me. That's my fault. Alright, we can open the door, touch the statue, then come back this way. So, alright, look, we're obviously gonna have to go on foot to the secret fighting tournament. Follow the arrows, the clearly marked directions, to the secret death tournament. I'm reminded of Ask a Ninja talking about Killicon. The first rule of attending Killicon is you gotta find Killicon. It's always in a different place. You gotta follow clues and... You gotta follow clues, interrogate people for information, or find an old guy named Jeb. They are very useful. Alright, let's see what stuff does. Bum, 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 bum. So there you go. She lost her ranged attack. Now she punches. Punchy punch. Oh, that's right. I was going to change my formation, actually. Let me change the formation, because I had some new formations suggested to me. We're going to give them a try. system. Tactic order. All right. I need to change these a little bit. So, there you go. I think I wanna... No, I don't like that. Alright, so there's a new formation. Just this tight little cross. Oh where could my death tournament be? Oh where has it gone? I think Jean's damage goes up too. Yeah, it's... I mean, she's mostly pretty similar. Bump, bump, bump. Oh. Now she does the karate bow thing. I don't know. Like, looking back at this, Jean's little change seems a little weird. Alright. Tactics, memory. Use the magic that's not terrible. Oh, that wasn't... This is where the secret tournament is, isn't it? Well, either that or a secret dungeon that will kill us all. Let's assume it's where the tournament is. I hope so. It's gonna be very embarrassing if it's just a secret dungeon to kill us all. Right. We did not get new weapons for Lumina, did we? I don't think we did. Did we get them and I just forgot about them? Well, that thing's dead. Lucy is about to nuke it from orbit. Oh, that was a bit much for one fly, Lucia. Like, learn proportion. Just a wee bit there. It was, yeah, she still has the shitty soul staff. Yep, this is the secret tournament. I recognize it's obvious.
The competition about to begin. We've already sold more tickets than expected. In fact, we're sold out. Boy, this year looks like it's gonna be the bloodiest yet. If you don't have a good stomach, you'll be heaving before the second round.
I think I have the stomach for it. In fact, our team's the competition this year. See? Showed the invitation.
You must be one crazy freak to enter this competition. These guys play for keep, and you don't look keeps either, blah, blah, blah. The only trick you're going to manage is to bleed all over the mat. Talk about an easy win. I'm going to find out what kind of odds they're putting on your match.
Hey, you guys look like a bunch of silk panty weaklings. I thought they stopped fixing these fights.
This competition is as good as ours right now. We've trained hard for the last week. The coach even made us do push-ups.
Our form of karate is called Virtual Assassin Karate. We've trained by advanced virtual technology.
I know we're going to win. We've trained too hard to lose now. Besides, the money you get for winning is worth getting your brains kicked in.
Do you guys have a promoter?
The competition is set up so whoever wins will proceed to the next bout. Losers will be carried out in shame to have their wounds attended. There are 8 teams of 3 participants this year. It looks like a tough field. Is your team ready to fight? I'd like a few more minutes. Listen, you don't have a minute. If you miss the start of a match, you're disqualified. But I have RPG time. Check out my wares from all over the land. Lowest price is guaranteed. Well, that's a nice thing. No angel tears, though. Thanks, you won't find it anywhere else for less. I probably will. The Blue Dragon's cult bark is worse than their bite. The Armadillo Dojo will defeat them without even breaking a sweat. I hate all this armor. I can barely move. In fact, I don't think I'll be able to get onto the mat without some help. With this steel armor, I'll roll up into a small ball so no one can hit me. Then, when they're tired of hitting me, that's when I get them. Hey, Lovo, good day, sir. And hello, Barba. How's it going? Recap time. We went through the White Dragon Cave. That reverb. We went through the White Dragon Cave. We got the White Dragon Aura. Nope, that's my custom back scratcher. Oh god. I forgot these guys. Soon, Bunny Karate will become the most feared karate in the world. Men will soon learn the women have the power to rule their lives. No, that's not 1995. That's 2015. And if they disagree with us, pow, right in the kisser. Sniff, sniff, snarf. You said it, sister. I forgot, but they all said the same thing. We are members of the Bunny Karate Dojo. It's basically made up of bored housewives who love to beat the snot out of men. Our motto is sniff, sniff, snarf. That should be... Oh, if only Sarki said sniff, sniff, snarf as her motto. The secret of Bunny Karate is to stun your male opponent with your beauty. And once they have become fixated on you, they'll let you beat them up. Some even say they enjoy it. Sniff, sniff, snarf. What? You're in this competition too? Oh no. Haha, typo. Wrong form of no. I just told you our secret. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Don't worry, I'm not impressed. Sniff, sniff, snarf. We remember that I heard that. Sniff, sniff, snarf. If we win this competition, people will finally sit up and take notice of us. Sniff, sniff, snarf. With those outfits, I think you already have them standing at attention. They're probably waiting to give you 21 gun salute right now. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Oh boy. Oh Gene, the rumors were true. You've come to fight in the tournament. I never thought I'd see you again. But you were really strong enough to beat Lun. Don't worry, I can't lose. This is my destiny, person I've never met before. So yeah, White Dragon Cave, Pantagoulia thing. I don't remember if you're there for that. Go watch the playlist. I'm the strongest fighter in the world. I've never lost a match. Your caved in face tells another story. What are you talking about? My face is proof that I'm a great warrior. Or proof that you make a great punching bag. Come on, fight me. Let's fight right now, maybe later. Please, no more practices. I hate fighting. Please, let me go home. What? You're not a member of the Blue Oyster Cult. That's wonderful. Do you think you could take me with you? I'm tired of listening to Blue Oyster Cult music. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Stay right here. You'll be free to go very soon. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Oh yeah, there's his Blue Oyster Cult outfits. Look at these guys. We have the wolf karate team. We act like crazy wild animals and bite our opponents to death. Bite me. Okay. Stand back or I'll bite you to death. I'm the leader of the wolf pack to karate dojo. My blood runs hungry like the wolf. Thanks, Duran Duran. Now I've had my fangs enlarged. Now I'll be able to bite my victims on the neck. I'm now favored to win all my matches. Can make a little wager on that. Oh boy. The first level match number 1, Gale Karate versus Bunny Karate. Wolf Karate versus Drunk Karate. Gene and Party versus Assassin Karate. And Armadillo Karate versus Blue Dragon Karate. Should I say Blue Oyster Karate? That doesn't make as much sense. What's this little building thing here say? Gene, you're alive! I don't believe it! They told us you died when you attempted to escape. They made an example of your death. They had to tell you that. They knew that if you learn
And you're missing the D. Boy, typos. Typos, working designs. How dare you! Many others would try to escape too. This is the room where we train our Blue Dragon team. No way! I don't believe my eyes. Is that you, Gene? Yes, I've come back to stop the Blue Oyster Cult. You better decide where your loyalty lies. Don't worry, Gene. I believe in you. Now get in there and kick their blue butts. Their blue oystery butts. I tried to escape like you, Gene. They beat me so bad, I don't have any feeling in my legs. Those bastards will pay for this. By the way, you're standing, and you've now... She left when she was a kid. You've, Wow. Don't worry, I'll beat them into custard. That means he hasn't had feeling in his legs for years. I'm forced to practice karate every day. There is no rest. There is only practice. Don't worry, soon you won't have to practice at all. This inhumane torture of innocent children must stop. How dare they be forced to learn karate? Hey, you look like... You are. Gene, I didn't know you were still alive. Why have you come back? You do know they'll try to kill you, don't you? I've come back to bring my close to this chapter of my life. I will do whatever it takes to stop that maniac Lun. Also, I can't believe we didn't realize he was evil. Like, so cartoonishly evil. Look at the dudes he brings with him. This is the best tournament. I can't believe we get to beat people up. And what's better is these cretins are no match for our superior skill. Like little lambs to the slaughter. Hee hee hee. We're number one. We're number one. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Ha! You think you guys are going to win? Don't kid yourselves. I've been practicing night and day for as long as I can recall. And we're trained to show the no mercy to the fools that oppose us. Only an idiot would face us in the ring. Sniff, sniff, snarf.
Gene, I see you found a way out of your cell. Did you claw your way out just to fight me? I'm flattered.
Don't be. I came here to stop you from corrupting the minds of any more innocent children by teaching them karate. Whenever you say Blue Oyster, I can only think about the gay club from Police Academy. Sure! Think of the gay club from Police Academy. That works. I came here to stop you from corrupting the minds of any more innocent children with karate. I will fight until my last breath to stop your wicked cult.
My, my. I don't think I've ever seen you so focused.
You must be quite serious in your intent, foolish girl.
My blue oyster cult will dominate this competition. I have trained each and every one of them personally. In order for you to fight me, you must first defeat my followers. And in that endeavor, I expect you to fail miserably. Ha ha ha.
Lun, I give you my word. I will not rest until I've defeated you. I will defeat your followers, and then I'm coming for you, because otherwise the game doesn't progress, and it's kind of boring. Like, the playthrough would stop. We'd be here for, like, hours on the same RPG fight. We'd probably just go grind. Honestly, we'd probably just go grind. Like, if you guys ground too, like, you could, you know, we could possibly never beat you, but you won't. Only we grind. Competition set up, so whoever wins, blah, 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 blah. Yes, we're ready to fight. Good. Now, which three from your group will be fighting? I will be the team leader. Hero will be second. That is if you'd like me to fight with me, Hero. Great, I knew you would. And the last one will be Gene. You don't have to ask. I know, as the only guy left, you have to choose me. Don't you know that women are just as good as men these days? Okie dokie. Fine then, let me know. Why don't you take my place? Ha! Just watch me kick their mega sorry butts. But you do know there's no money in it for you, don't you? Well, Gene, good luck. I'll stand right over here and cheer you on. I don't think we'll have any trouble in this first round. Here we go. You know, that's fine. Like, these are the three party members I would want. Here we go. All right. And we got a nice tight V formation. And I remember, like, can we just blow through our magic? Like, is that a thing we can do? Bum, 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 bada, bum, ba, da, da, da. Everybody do magic-y things! Ow! Alright, how far does Comet Tail go? Alright, it got two dudes. Got two dudes. Battalion Sword get all the dudes. All the dudes are hit. And they're still alive. That's not good. priest will hit me. Wow, the white dragon crest is going to be useless, come to think of it, in these fights. These ninja. Just ninjaing it up here. Do the comet tail again. Do the comet tail. Alright, one's down. Man, these things hurt. These things hurt. Alright, one's down. Everybody gets some healing. Alrighty. And we'll just finish him off. Ow. Holy shit, these guys are painful. Hadouken! Yeah, you can tell this was after Street Fighter. Jean gains a level. Alrighty. Let's go find that statue. We can't start the second round until all the first round matches are over. Just wait a while. Wah! Whew, what the heck's going on up there?
Your karate is a disgrace to this tournament. You should never have challenged us weaklings. Take this. And yeah, you like that blinky screen? What a pathetic waste of skin. They deserve to be terminated. Soon I will know the strength of the Blue Oyster Cult. I will reign supreme. We will reign supreme over this tournament. They changed. Their outfits changed. I can't believe what I just witnessed. It was sick. The fight was already over and they just... they blinky screened them. Yay, Furloughs, you're the gal. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Oh, God. The karate of the Blue Oyster Cult is nothing but evil. There is no mercy shown to opponents. It must be stopped at all at any cost. All right. Statue. Use the magic statue. And the statue, not statue. All right. So, first of all, I realize there's, like, no reason to not... or use some of these things. So, where's my other healing ring? Yeah. You, get that back to Hero. But it's nice enough to them to, you know, give us a sword. So, yeah. It's not like there's gonna be dragon breath here. And then we can give this to Jean. Alright, so you got plenty of crap. Save. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Woo! I didn't think you guys were that tough. You sure as hell didn't look like karate masters.
Heh. I just love the color blood. It's so red.
Just make sure that during your match you try to get at least one face crush. Nobody likes a boring match.
Blood, blood, blood. Red. Red, red.
We failed, our training wasn't good enough. I think we should start training 1 month before the tournament next year. Ooh, a whole month before the tournament. That'll make a big difference, not...
Crap, we invested so much money in technology and now look, we lost. Curse you, technology! Curse you!
Oh, so dumb. Look at my armor. The Blue Dragon's guys beat it to bits. I don't think I'm cut out to be an armadillo. I surrendered to the Blue Oyster Cult, and they still beat the crap out of me. If I were you, I'd be very afraid. Get out of your match while you still can. Aren't you guys supposed to be blinky screened? Don't worry, I have no intention of losing. Well, now that I think about it, I guess we should have practiced how to punch. The Blue Oyster Cult still attacked, even after I threw in the towel. They have no honor. Damn Blue Oyster Cult. The Blue Dragon guys. The Blue Oyster guys. You gotta say that. Look at that guy over there. He's such a hunk. I can't wait to fight him. I'm gonna hurt him so bad. Sniff, sniff, snarf.
Wow, you won two? No one thought that we would even win one match. But you showed everyone. We showed everyone. We made it to the next round. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Due to the very strict regimens, many of the men here have never even seen a girl. That's why they don't know what to do when we fight them. It's an easy win. Our curves turn them on and we turn them out. Sniff, sniff, snarf. I think these are the guys that lost. We the Wolf Karate Team. We act like you said that already. Okay. I guess they already said their stuff. Sniff, sniff, snarf. I love mincemeat. Don't worry, when we fight, I'll try to go easy on you. I'll tell your aorta out quickly. Consider that a guarantee if I were you. I'd quit now. Haha, why even come back to me? You defeated the babies of this tournament. You're no match for me. There are more rounds yet to go. We'll see how well you fare in them. This is as hard as it gets. You better start looking for a back door. Alright, now that we've got our taunting out of the way. Who won the first level? First level, match number one, Winter Bunny Karate. Match number two, Wolf Karate. Gene and Party. And Blue Oyster Karate. This is for the second level. Blue Dragon Karate. Oh. Blue Oyster Cult is going to sniff, sniff, snarf the shit out of them. Gene and Party versus Wolf Karate. Alright, so that's who we're fighting against, the Wolf Dudes. As ready as we'll ever be. Let the match begin. Is it the same three people? Sniff, sniff, snarf. Yep, it's the same. Holy shit, you guys are very wolfy. Like,
God, furries. Why did it have to be furries?
Sniff, sniff, snark. Alright, I'll do a comet tail. Bonk. Nice! Hits all of them. Italian sword also will hit all of them. I mean, we have full MP. We might as well waste it. Oh, wow, these guys are going down fast. Wolf Karate is like no match next to those assassins. Run for heals. I didn't even need to do that. Because, yeah, they have heal rings. These guys are gonna get their asses kicked. That was not very long. So much for Wolf Karate. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Okay. We're gonna watch. Are we gonna see Bunny Karate get the shit kicked out of them? You've won! You are now qualified to compete in the final match. Your opponent is the Clan of the Blue Oyster Cult. Be careful, hero. Those guys are dangerous. You saw what they did earlier. But no, we're not gonna. Nope, we can't show them beating up the bunnies. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Alright, save real quick. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Those Blue Oyster guys were too serious. They scared me. Their eyes look so dead. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Okay, sniff, sniff, snarf. Those guys from the Blue Dragon Karate didn't even care that we were girls. I even wore the tight outfit we designed to distract opponents. We didn't even blink twice. He just moved in for the kill. I don't think they're even human. Sniff, sniff, snarf. I can't believe we lost. I can't believe we lost. We did everything right. Tight outfits, athletic jumping kicks, Quidditch winks, Quidditch winks, strategic Melvins. Those guys didn't fall for any of it. In fact, they nearly killed us. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Oh, no, yeah, nothing else to say. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Alright, sure, dude. What do you have to tell us about that list? Who won the second match? Blue Dragon Karate and Gene and Party. What a surprise. How about the final stage? Blue Dragon Karate versus Gene and Party. Also not a big surprise. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Alright. Okay, next set. Here's the Cult of the Blue Oyster. Are you ready? Then let the final battle begin. You know what? Actually, hold on a second. I want to see what this guy says now that we're in the final match.
I just love the cause. Rah, 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 rah.
Okay, no, he just raves like an idiot. What does Wolf Guys have to say?
Humans will never possess more power than those of the Beast class.
Okay.
Don't worry, after my heart attack, I don't let stress bother me.
But we must win. If we don't win, I'll kill myself. You lost. I beat you guys.
I hate you. Why couldn't you let us win? Now our dojo has been dishonored. You may act like an animal, but you still cry like a baby.
We're ready to begin training next year. With our new werewolf attack, there's no way we can lose. Don't worry, blah, 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 blah. Okay, you have nothing new to say. Alright, what do you guys have to say?
There is no one that can match the superiority of our fighting skill. This tournament is a joke.
They should just hand over that trophy and admit that we're the best.
We're number one.
You're our next opponent.
Ha!
You're kidding, right? Now, like, really, who are we fighting? You guys are like half our size.
At last, the time has come for my precious cult to show you the light. Your next match is with the best of my clan. And remember, once you are lying in the mat drained of power, do not beg for mercy. My clan has been trained to ignore the anguish pleas of the damned.
I know your evil ways, Lun, but this time there will be no anguish on my part. I will win this next match, and then I'm coming for you.
Bum.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z! Well, will Gene defeat the Blue Oyster Cult? Who is this guy? What the hell is Sniff Sniff Snarf supposed to mean? Those questions and more will be answered on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
I'm just kidding, we're still playing. Okay, the next match is set to begin. Your opponents are from the cult of the Blue Oyster. Are you ready? Yep. Let the battle begin. Hero, Ronfar. These guys just don't mess around. They're cold-blooded killers. Don't lower your guard for even a second. Remember what I've taught you and follow my lead. And if we do die, remember we'll always use the checkpoint save. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Mercenary. Wow. What a That's it. Just mercenary. Okay. Italian sword. I don't know, Rest Litany maybe? Comet Tail.
Shoryuken!
Alright, Battalion Sword, putting on some damage. What do these guys do? A whole lot of fucking damage. Holy shit. Wow, these got like Inspector Gadget fists on him. That's a good thing I told Ronfar to do our heal litany. And we're perfectly okay. You guys are assholes. Alright, let's Comet Tail again. Ba-ba-bum, 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 ba-bum. Hope this kills those guys. Ouch. Ow. Boy, he went pretty fast. Yep. Okay. Yeah, you guys are going down in 3 rounds. Our party is too strong. Bum 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 bum. Okay, same things we do before. Everybody does that. You do your flying comic kick thing. Finish him off. Alrighty, and they're dead. Hero gained a level. Always good. Now I have a sneaking suspicion and it makes me go to the next one. Whoa, what a fight. That was incredible. The winners are the clan of Gene's Dojo. Ha! I knew you'd kick their blue bottoms. I wasn't worried for a second. What's this us, Ruby?
All you did was sit on your pink bottom and watch.
Oh, I've lost my Ronfor voice.
What these?
What's this us, Ruby? All you did was sit on your pink bottom and watch. Well, why that's... Where did that come from?
Ruby,
All you did is sit on your pink bottom and watch. There we go. I'm sorry. Did anyone hear that? I could have sworn I heard some annoying person talking. Must be my imagination. Alright, go to the statue. Heal.
Mari. I'm gonna come get you, Mari. And then we're gonna love you forever, Mari. Alright, after I kick my crippling gambling habit and stop drinking and get my life together and finally play that child support I owe you.
Oh god. Like Ron Four is a walking country song. These guys have anything new to say? Sniff, sniff, snarf. You guys totally kicked some major butt today. Say, Gene, do you think you want to join us? Sniff, sniff, snarf. I'm sorry, there's no way I could dress like that. Gene, these clothes look somewhat like your dancing attire. What's wrong with that?
I still think you should consider offering to join us. Sniff, sniff, snarf. You guys are like totally buff, but I can't believe you're winning dressed like that. Gene, don't you know that green is out of this season?
A definite fashion no. Sniff, sniff, snarf.
We're always looking for members of the new members to join the Bunny Karate Jojo. Say, Goldilocks, do you want to join us? Sniff, sniff, snarf.
Geez, you'd have to pay me a ton of silver to dress like that.
I'd pay you to dress like that.
I should have expected that comment coming from you, Ronfar.
Don't be so uplight, Lamina. I'd pay to see you dress like that, too.
Sorry, but I think next year we're going to have designer clothes. We need a lot more of a distraction factor. I think we're going to need some pasties and a thong route. Sniff, sniff, snarf.
God.
Now that you've beaten all the others, Lana's all that remains. Fool, you don't stand a chance.
There's no way that a girl defeated the Masters of Blue Dragon Karate. I refuse to admit it. It wasn't a girl. It was a guy in drag. I know it. I saw those hairy bits. Cheater. Cheater.
Sniff, sniff, snarf.
Ha! So the student has returned to the master, but she has the black mist of revenge in her eyes. You're a fool for returning, Gene.
I'm not here for revenge. I've come to right a wrong that has slipped my grasp until now. Lun, your misuse of karate must stop now. Oh, we're fighting.
Ah, Gene. The martial arts are nothing more than an efficient way to terminate opposers. Power is not a reward. It's a jewel to be snatched from the weak and foolish. As one of my former students, you should know this better than anyone else. You always were the bright one.
I don't know if I'm doing the Lun face right. He's been in two scenes and they've pretty much been exactly the same.
The only way to defeat me is to compromise your principles by using my karate of death. Join me again, Gene. I know that's what you want more than anything.
You're wrong, Lun. Your worm-infested heart hides the truth from your eyes. Power grows when spread amongst the many, and perishes when hoarded by a few. I intend to show you the power of free will by delivering a crushing blow to you in the tournament.
I remember that line because it's in the outtakes, I remember. Beep-beep. I wonder if I can buy a vowel. Yeah, she had a problem with those lines, as I remember. Lun sounds kind of Hulk Hogan-y.
What you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you?
God, that does sound kind of sound Hulk Hogan-y.
When you gonna taste of these 18-inch pythons?
God, Hulk Hogan was awesome. If I win this match, you will stop corrupting the art of karate, and you will free all the children you yet hold under your spell.
Ha ha! I find it amusing you are even entertaining the hope of winning. This match is the match to the death. There can only be one winner. All the other matches weren't to the death, they were to the red blinky screen, but now it's to the death, and I mean it. And when I win, I will kill all your associates too. When you challenge me, you agree to these terms. It's your choice, little one.
Let me think about it. I will stop you, Lun. I know I can win, but I need to know that you all agree that I should fight. After all, if I lose, Lun has vowed to kill all of us, too.
Go for it, Gene!
I'm a suicidal idiot. I know you have the skill to beat this guy into a pile of mega waste.
Yeah, Gene. We all believe in you. In fact, I found a place that gave me 10-1 odds on you winning. I'm gonna make a killing.
You bet on... Thanks, Ron Farr. The highest vote of confidence you could have given me. Gene, you must fight well. The entire future of this world rests on this battle. If we do not get the Blue Dragon Aura, we cannot complete my quest, and all will be lost. So, everyone's gonna die anyway, so it doesn't really matter if you lose. Don't worry, Lucia. I've waited for my life all my life for this moment. It's strange. I've dreamt of this moment for so long, I'm not even afraid. The need to stop Lun once and for all has consumed me. I will not fail. Also, it sounds like this track is skipping. It's getting very obnoxious. Okay, Lun, it's just you and me now. Get in the ring.
What?! We're what?
Oh, God damn it. But Ruby showed up. Well, just thanks, Ruby. Okay. Fucking Hadoukening Lun on my own. Is everyone gonna have 1-on-1 battles? Okay. Ow. Boy, I'm glad I gave you a heal ring. Yep. That is gonna come in handy. What the fuck is that? Just keep Hadoukening him! I think there's a dance I wanted, Chameleon. I think I need a dance that helps me here. Two. Well, this got really lame. Just keep using the Hadouken there.
Hadouken!
If nothing else, Gene, you are doing a lot more damage than he is to you. I think if you have the Doppel Dance, it gets easier. And the Doppel Dance is, you guessed it, one of the dance spells I haven't been leveling up. Okay. Oh, nice! Nice, she can reveal him. That's good to know. Oh shit, he's using his Kaioken attack. I hope he doesn't turn into a Super Saiyan. Why is that dude a giant? Sniff, sniff, snarf. Because that's how these RPGs work. Just the enemy sprites always get more detail, especially since they have to do less animations than a player sprite. Alright. What are you doing, Lun? Besides the Kaioken. That's obviously the fucking Kaioken attack.
Hadouken!
566. Dude, it is totally the Kaioken attack, because we just did a lot more damage. Is that gonna kill me? No, it's not gonna kill me. It's damaging, but it's not gonna kill me. Yeah, Hadouken him in the ass! All right. Just use that Dovernut, Gene. Mmm, delicious Dovernut. Bam! What was that? Were we too far away? I guess I was too far away. Ooh. We can hit him with another Hadouken. He's really weak during these. Yes! Yeah! And he goes down.
Woo!
Gene gets some levels. Sniff, sniff, snarf.
Well, well done, Gene, but how can... This makes no sense. I am the master. Look
at my very evil Hulk Hogan face.
We share the knowledge of Blue Dragon Karate, but yours is somehow different.
I fight not to kill, but to conquer. Wow. That's kind of worse. My Blue Dragon Karate is never used aggressively. Once I believed in the power of good within my soul. I knew I could never be overcome by evil again. Your power draws on a well of darkness and corruption, but it will always be overcome by the power of good.
You have proven the power that can be attained when the mind and heart are united. When that happens, nothing is insurmountable. So, now you must spare my life, even though I was intent on ending yours. Gene, you truly are their master. I am humbled before you. Please find it in your heart to forgive me. Here, have this aura.
Wow, that was a big pause. Lun, you must surrender the Blue Dragon's aura.
Certainly.
Here, take it. I have no longer any use for it. Save the Blue Dragon aura.
Sanctuary of the Blue Dragon is located in the cave north of here.
However, you can't reach it by heading directly north. Follow the rhythm back to Horum, and then head south and east. The river will lead you north. I know that you will find success in your quest. Gene, my new training will be based on the knowledge that you've imparted on me. You have my word on that. I'm a happy Lun now. No. Let's go back to the evil voice.
I just hope you find it in your heart to forgive me.
Dot, 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 dot. Everybody get in the party caterpillar again, guys. Party caterpillar. Sniff, sniff, snarf. And let's save it real quick. Alrighty. That's where we're going. Man. The competition is all over. You know, it really wasn't that bloody this year. Maybe I'm getting desensitized to it. You retard. If you like the sight of blood so much, why don't you spill a little of your own?
What a novel idea. I didn't even think of that.
Whack, slam, bam. I just gave myself a bloody nose. Look at all the blood. Wow. Woo. This guy seriously needs some help. I'm thinking sadomasochist. Big time. Let's get out of here before he gets any new bloody ideas.
I've hit myself so many times in the head that I have a headache. But man, can my head bleed.
It was like spewing like Old Faithful. Talk about cool. There you go, Lunar's version of Jackass. Oh man, at the next tournament you're gonna pay. Man, will you pay. You guys are actually quite strong. I was amazed at how quickly you put us away. How did you train? Did you get into bar fights to practice? You gotta have some killer regimen to have defeated us. No, you just suck. Plain and simple. It's actually quite pathetic, actually. Your wives must be really embarrassed. I knew we should have practiced on real people, but our stupid programmer assured us the virtual opponents were tough enough. Liar. I surrendered to the Blue Dragon. Yeah, we beat them. Your text hasn't upgraded. You guys totally kicked some major butt. You want to join us? Sniff, sniff, snarf. What's wrong with that? Yeah, they are very close. You guys are like totally buff, blah, blah, blah. Okay, sniff, sniff, snarf. Nothing new there. Sniff, sniff, snarf. I knew it. You were always Lin's best pupil. The best part is now all their kidnapped children can go home. To where? We don't know. Thank you so much for crushing the Blue Oyster Cult. Not that I approve of your violent behavior, but I sure enjoyed seeing him cry. Blue Oyster Cult. I don't care that she won the competition. She still haven't beaten me. I'm still the greatest fighter in the world. Oh, God. Well, Lun's not there, of course. He's in the center. What? I don't have to practice karate anymore. Thank the maker. I love you guys. Thank the maker? Why the fuck did it just turn into Dragon Age? Dragon Age isn't even out yet. Gene, did you win one for me? Maybe beat the crap out of them. You know the worst of the way, just wait until you see. Gene, you defeated them. We all owe you our lives. If there's anything that I can do, just let me know. Please take care of these kids. I still have one more fight left. I just heard of your victory. Congratulations. This is so grand. I can't wait to get out of this place and go home. I just hope my parents haven't forgotten about me.
Were you able to defeat our captor? That's great. Now we can leave this shithole. Thank you. We're doing fine now. We're all homeless refugees. I still won't believe that Lun was defeated by a girl. That has to be some kind of cruel joke. Someone please tell me it's a joke. Curse Lun. I can't believe he lost to a stupid girl. Girls are stupid. Only boys should fight. I hate girls. They're so dumb. Man! That's not gonna get clipped and reused against me, no! I can't talk to that guy. It wants to talk to that guy, but it won't let me. Well, well, Gene. Whew, talk about humiliating a guy. You're completely wasted, Blue Karate Master. I've never seen anyone fight like you before. Say, can I have your autograph? We've been studying teachings of Master Lung, but after your display of fighting prowess, we'd like to follow you. Gene, listen to me. I was not always the monster you've come to know. When I started, karate was a way to defend myself. I enjoyed the peace of mind and practice brought, and I no longer feared anyone. However, I forgot that original peace and began to crave power. That's when I sold my soul to Zophar. I'm glad to teach Blue Dragon Karate and twist it for my own selfish purposes. This defeat has shown me that the original one's way once again. I am forever in your debt. Please forgive me. ... Take the Blue Dragon Ore I've given you and go to the Blue Dragon Sanctuary. Please, blah, 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 blah. I believe in you. Hopefully one day you can believe in me again. Gene, listen to me, blah, blah. Okay, you're going to go through the things. ... Got it. She's not going to believe you. She's not going to forgive you. I'm sorry. Killed too many of her friends. Like, the best thing you're going to get is tolerate. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Alrighty. So, nope, that's not the way to go. So this part's a little anticlimactic. Sniff, sniff, snarf. Try to get through this as fast as possible. What's this way? Nope, nothing there. So, he said follow the river, and they're talking about these vast bays. I'm supposed to believe that's a river. I love that fast forward. It's so good. Alrighty, so back to the dragon ship. Now guys, that is actually going to be all we have time for today. I'm not going to go super late. Let's see. Do we have any time for magic upgrades? I feel like I should be leveling up the dance now. Because there is a useful dance in there. If I remember. Let me save it and let's see what my MP buys me. Charm dance. Swallow dance. Nope. I think I'm like one away. Yeah, screw that. We're not gonna spend our MP on that. Maybe next time. Okay, guys. So until next time, this is your good friend Furlu signing off saying, have a good evening, everybody. Oh, wrong button. Sniff, sniff, snark.